As you can see, we are on our way to the fourth floor of the engineering building.
I hope this elevator doesn't fail.